Hi, everybody. Today is May 31st, 2013. Michigan woman, 33, killed in Syrian fight. This comes from Flint, Michigan. They evidently have a large Muslim population there. The family of 33-year-old Michigan woman says the FBI confirmed Thursday that she was killed in fighting in Syria. She was identified as Nicole Lynn Mansfield of Flint. Her cousin, David Spellman of Flint, told the Associated Press that the FBI agents visited the family members Thursday and informed them of Mansfield's death. FBI Detroit spokesman Simon Shaker told the AP he can't comment on the matter. A pro-Syrian government news agency said that Mansfield and two others were fighting for a group opposed to Syrian's government and were killed in a confrontation in Idlib. The report on the circumstances of the deaths could not immediately be confirmed. Spellman's mother, Monica Mansfield Spellman, told the Detroit Free Press that her niece was converted to Islam, who married an Arab immigrant several years ago, but later divorced him. The family was not happy about Mansfield's conversion to Islam, said Monica Spellman and Mansfield's grandmother, Carol Mansfield. Nicole Mansfield was raised as a Baptist, and her father was a General Motors production worker, the family said. She quit high school after becoming pregnant and later earned her GED, attended community college, and worked in home health care for 10 years, they said. She had a heart of gold, but was easily influenced by others, Carol Mansfield said. I think she could have been brainwashed. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.